23-year-old Sierra Day and her live-in boyfriend, 26-year-old Deontay Lewis, are hauled into court to face a charge of aggravated murder for causing the death of Sierra Day's daughter, 4-year-old Anaya Day Garrett. The medical examiner says Anaya was beaten to death and was malnourished at the time of her death.
Satan, the devil, I cannot imagine to tell you why someone would hurt a child.
The child's father, Michael Garrett, says his daughter had been abused over and over again by her mother. He and other family members reported the abuse to Cuyahoga County Children and Family Services on a number of occasions. And at the time of Anaya's death, he was fighting for emergency custody.
Yeah, I did everything in my power to let them know, you know, that I was a stand-up dad and that my daughter was being harmed and abused at home. And this was an emergency.
The anguish over losing his daughter and the anger of coming face to face with the two people accused of killing the child boil over. Michael Garrett says he is overwhelmed by the knowledge that no one was there to protect Anaya.
They did absolutely nothing to help my daughter in this situation, and now my daughter's dead.
A teacher at a daycare center in Euclid tells Fox 8 News that she reported on at least 4 different occasions that Anaya was being abused by her mother.
So I'm asking Anaya what happened, and she said, "Mommy hit me, but Mommy said I fell."
Michelle Marshall says she filed incident reports each time Anaya showed outward signs of abuse, first bruises and then black eyes.
Mom hit me. Mommy did it.
What is most frustrating to Michelle Marshall and everyone else who loved Anaya Day Garrett is that authorities failed to take action, even after it was reported that Sierra Day pushed her daughter down a flight of stairs and later punched her in the head.
Anaya fought for herself. She told the police, "Mommy hurt me. Mommy did this. Mommy hit me." She told the doctor. She told the social service lady. They failed her. Child Family Services failed her.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Euclid.